Hi, this is Nico here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up a PPV campaign, pay-per-view. So, you want to start by going to leadimpact.com and signing up to create your account. So you gotta do this because I already did it. I already have my account. So this is easy to do. And then once you're in, you're going to be here. And you want to name your campaign, whatever it is that you want to name it. So I'm gonna name it you want to set this at the first campaign that you run, you want to set it up at $10 per day and no more. That is because there's some keywords that will get a lot of hits and no conversions. So you want to get rid of those keywords as soon as possible and not burn your budget, because when I first set up my campaign, I put it at 50 and it burned that in a couple of hours. It didn't even last the whole day because I had a keyword that got like 1,000 hits and like one conversion. So you want to get rid of that, and that's the reason for keeping at the minimum. Next, you're just gonna name your landing page. This is where you're gonna track your landing page. I know. Just name it so that you can remember it. Okay, so these are important. Depending on what tracker you're using, it doesn't matter, you'll get this. For your landing page, so you can see how many leads you're getting for using that landing page, and you'll see how well. So thank you page. Okay. So that's it. That's all you want to do there. And then so this is the link that people will see. So when you go to it, and you go to the landing page, and it will keep track of your leads, see how well it's converting. You want top tier one country so you can get good traffic, so I'm gonna pick US. Okay. Australia and Canada. And that's all I will use here. Keywords. You want to is related to your niche or your product. So right here I'm promoting a make money online product, and you can use keyword planner. You go to Google to look for the keywords. So see what it is. And you see, you want to use it and make sure you keep it in brackets. Make money online fast. Ways to make money online is another one. Make money online free. I don't want this because my product is not free. How to make money online is another one. This is just an example. You could look for more. You know, way to make money online is another one. Make money from home online is another one. So I don't get any more. This is just an example. They have to be related to whatever it is you're promoting. And now that's cool, bro. I'm going to Google, Bing, and Yahoo. And 150 is good. And I got another keyword, make money online fast. This is depending on what you're using, you can look it up on Google. This is just how you do it on Mac. And you want to keep finding and play. That way it will replace all of them. And you click on all, you keep it blank because you don't want that there. You on Lead Impact you can use HTTP and then www. Can't use that. So replace all. And then you want to replace HTTP. And then you click on all. And then HTTP. www. And you remove that www. Okay, there. Now you have a nice clean list. These are keywords. There's a great list right here. There's 300 keywords here. Thousand keywords used. Better so you can optimize later on for the first 3 days. Keep it $10 or the minimum you can, depending on what network you're using. Keep it at $10 and check. So if a keyword gets a thousand hits but no leads, then you want to get rid of it. So once your campaign is set up, save and continue. So it's done. It will take 20 to get your campaign approved. So you can click on get your conversion script. So this is for your keywords. So that way you'll know when a keyword is converting and will let you know. If you're using lead impact, you go to reports and you can check your keyword for whatever campaign you want. And you'll see how well it's converting and you'll see what keywords to get rid of.